Wrigley. I think I know more about recording than
you. Just trying to be nice, sorry.
Well, I know you're trying to be nice, but I'm saying I think I know a little more about recording.
I'm gonna go back over and find a...
You got the shirt piece anyway, so I need you over here.
Well, that's what I thought. It seemed like, what'd you come over here?
I was gonna go get you, but I didn't want to lose the spot. I also can't read the numbers, though, so I have no idea. Who's who?
That's number 28 right there. 28.
Is that Velasquez?
Huh?
Is that Velasquez? I think it is. If anything, Jake's. Oh, do they have the numbers next to the players in here? That's what I was wondering.
Yeah, we were.
No. Numbers. Oops, there we go. Ranks. There's no, here. They have their numbers next to them. Okay, hold this over, that's all I need. Vince Velasquez.
Me yell, hey Vince?
No.
I will.
Don't interrupt him, he's trying to pitch. Trying to warm up here. It's rude to interrupt a pitcher when he's throwing the ball.
I have to use the bathroom before we sit down.
Sorry. Oh! Yeah. hit him? Yeah, I want a bomb of the ninth. Not because I want to see this game continue, because we need some revenge now.
Just take it for him, and then we'll take it home. That way, he doesn't have to take home the plate.
NFL either, so. Pause during this mom visit. Let's go Phillies! Let's go Phillies! Let's go Phillies! Let's go Phillies! Might be.
Yeah. The previous thoughts came over to last year is a lot more energy. Yeah. choke up show.
What you say? I don't know when today.
Best team in the National League, debatable. Smell, but I didn't know about the bathrooms.
Answer.
Hi. You gonna be real quiet like Andrew? So, guys, this is gonna be like one video, but it was an hour long. So, this is gonna be the video from Wrigley Field. And Andrew gave me this idea, so I'll put the next one. Second video is going to be from the aquarium, the Shedd Aquarium. And then we're going to have a last video, which will be the sports museum. And that's basically getting back after we got delayed today. So, yeah. Sorry that I had to extend this video. But it's going to be good for me. I get more view out of it. Okay.